Ah! Oh.
You got your headset on, babe? I'm guessing not.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was just checking. I miss you, Butthead.
Miss you, baby. But you're right here. Oh, shit.
We get to snuggle tonight.
I'm gonna be up all night doing my school.
You're touching on my butt?
I don't know about that.
You don't want to touch on my butt? Fine. I'll leave you alone. Behind me.
We're over here on the whole team. We're going to get ready.
You got me. Damn, I got fucking stuck or something.
It doesn't, you know, it gets, you know, generated.
a generator over here. I just saw it. Here it is. Over there to get you off the hook. Heal me. There's a totem right here. Won't let me do nothing with it. Is it because I'm in the dream state?
It's a totem in the garage.
Oh. Oh, he's behind me. He's coming. There's a generator over here. I'm on the last generator.
Oh.
God damn it. It keeps giving me skill check after skill check.
There's a generator where we're working on that. This is in your house. Probably the safe one.
Fucking skill check, literally.
Camper.
I gotta go play as a killer real quick.
That's fine. I'll watch your stream if you put it on.
Yeah, I got it on.
Which one is he?
The little bell guy.
Oh, the one that cloaks. You do well as him, though.
Yeah, how can you not? He's so easy. There's really no challenge. When you play the Huntress, there's a challenge.
Yeah, she doesn't. She's slower, isn't she?
Yeah. She gets beat most of the time. That's what's fun.
I don't see your stream, honey.
Why not?
I don't know.
You're not doing something right. I'm screaming. I'm not streaming on Discord. I'm streaming on Twitch.
Oh, well, I gotta go to Twitch then.
Always.
Well, usually it shows it on Discord.
No, that's because I make it show on Discord too.
That's what I'm saying though, but usually I see it on Discord.
It is cold AF. I'm sitting right above my computer, and it's not hot at all.
Well, do you want to run to Walmart and get a little spacey?
No. I should have never took that one. I had downstairs. I knew you burned it up. I told him you gotta set that timer where you can't just leave it on 100% all day. You gotta set the timer where it keeps on and on. And you need it.
Playing you as a Huntress.
I picked the Huntress because I changed my name.
Oh, your rituals?
Yeah, it gave me a survivor ritual, but it's hard. It'll probably take three games. This is dark. I don't like this map. It's totally in favor of survivor.
And you play as the Huntress anyway.
Yeah.
Nice hit. He came out of nowhere. I don't even think you meant to hit him.
Whoa!
Job.
I didn't even have it on. I'm so such an idiot.
Which one?
I got 150,000
and hit one person. So. You know how many games that might take?
Nobody's gonna hide in snowman guarantee.
They gotta hide where?
I gotta hit somebody hiding a snowman.
Got it on full screen, so it's like I'm there, baby.
I'm gonna hold the last person alive if I get to that point, hostage, and just keep dropping them off at snowman and hope they get a hint. And if they let me do it, I'll let them live.
Can you talk? Can the killer talk to them when they're near them?
No. I wish they would make proximity chat.
Well, no, because like that's how it was on Friday the 13th. Like you could talk to Jason when you were near him.
She just shut my door. She just thinks I'm supposed to freeze because Papa's going to bed at 6 o'clock.
That's the thing, is they want you to keep your door closed because Papa goes to bed but expect you to freeze. Like, it gets cold back there.
It gets cold in their room.
But they don't want us to get a space heater.
For real. My hands are a little frosty.
That's why I like playing in the bed, because I can cuddle up under the blanket.
I'm gonna get these little fast hooks.
What do you want to do for dinner?
Not him.
Of course not. We can do some crab legs. We got some shrimp. Order from two different places. I might get us some crab legs and then order some cheesecake from Cheesecake Factory. I don't know yet though.
Ah!
suited.
Special half pound of crawfish, half pound of shrimp, and half pound of snow crab. And I can get an extra thing of crab legs. Give me the money for it, Big Daddy. Well, the combo we usually get is a pound of crab and a half pound of shrimp. Oh, because we both eat shrimp, or we both eat crab, but only you eat shrimp. Me add on another pound of crab and a half pound of crawfish.
No, I don't.
You want extra shrimp then? Well, I mean, I'm gonna get extra veggies. I always do. But do you want some extra crab? You want any salsa?
Ah! Ha!
Did you let that person survive? Yeah, play with him next.
Yeah, I'm gonna get one shot. chainsaw is about to be silent.
It's gonna be silent.
Silencio.
We're all gonna die.
They're bringing them items. He got a purple flag.
Sir, we're about to whoop your ass.
He got a whole tackle box.
If you want to play as the killer one more time, I'm getting my stuff together to come over there. to do that for you, honey. I just ordered our food, honey. Downstairs real quick and take some pictures with them and then I should be ready to do that.
Oh! Ugh!